Rosie Kogel, and I'm the Correspondent and Outreach Associate for the Associates of St. John Bosco. I'd like to take a moment to share with you the mission of this apostolate and how you can benefit from it. The Associates of St. John Bosco was founded in 2011 in order to minister to high school and college students to maintain their faith during this challenging part of our lives. The Associates of St. John Bosco is an all-volunteer program, and we're strictly run in Northern Virginia. We aim to follow the footsteps of St. John Bosco, who transformed the lives of the young so beautifully by leading them closer to Christ. One way that we do this in our apostolate is by hosting free college nights over the summer for rising college freshmen. I'd like to take this moment to invite you to one of our college nights this summer. College nights, we have four this summer, they all begin at 7 p.m. and you can register online at www.asjb.org. The college nights will be an opportunity for you to meet other college students, those who will be going to your own school, and upperclassmen as well. The upperclassmen will be on a panel, and they'll be speaking to you about how to maintain the faith while away at school. There'll be free pizza, there'll be games, icebreakers, and small groups for you to chat with other students. You'll also receive a free bundle of books called the Bosco Bundle. The Bosco Bundle has encouraging books for you to read while you're away at school to help maintain and strengthen your faith. As I said earlier, all the nights begin at 7 p.m., but we ask that you arrive just a little bit early in order to sign in and meet some of the other students before the night begins. Over the past 2 years, I've witnessed firsthand the transformative effect that these nights have had on the students. These college nights have eased the transition to college and encouraged these students to pursue the faith, while the majority of our peers choose not to. Once again, if you'd like to register, please visit www.asjb.org. If you come, I'm looking forward to meeting you this summer. May God bless you and your time at college.